Our communion hymn can be found in your gather hymnals, number 834, Seed Scattered and Sown.
Thank you. I've been a member of this church my whole life. Throughout my years of coming here, nothing has impacted my life more than I know. When I was 15, my parents packed my bags and dropped me off. I didn't want to go. And I was mad at them for making me go. Today, I thank them. It was the best, most life-changing experience. Before you know, I never really had a relationship with God. Today, I am inviting you to Women's Renewal, which is October 19th and 20th. Youth Renewal is just the beginning of my faith journey, and because of it, I have decided to attend Women's Renewal this past February. Renewal is a life-changing experience, and I promise you won't regret it. I'm not standing up here because I had to. I'm standing up here because I want everyone to experience what I did and have a relationship with God. I'll be standing in the back of the church handing out invitations after Mass. Thank you.
Tuesday evening, we have a report to the parish, which will take place immediately after the 7 o'clock p.m. Mass. The report includes the parish pastoral council and different things that have been implemented over the years, and future directions in terms of pastoral issues in the parish. We'll also have finance council people present. There will be opportunities for questions and answers. So that's called Report to the Parish, Tuesday, October 8th, after the 7 p.m. Mass. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Turn in your missalettes to Faith of Our Fathers, number 335.